run this race a few different times. We'd have a different result most times. Set to run here for race number four. Very open indeed. 370 for Ego Boost. And they're just about set for race number four. The green light is on. We are set to run. Ready now. Set, racing, Ego Boost away poorly, and back at the rear, terribly away, Cardu 2. Eventually, Ego Boost, after beginning poorly, drove hard and took the lead and dashed clear. Three or four on one storm, third Aqua Percy, then Gypsy by Design, Magic Hat, and Cardu 2 missed it by about 10. It's last of all. Leader is Ego Boost. Is about a length and a half clear. One storm running on, and got it, I reckon. One storm from Ego Boost, that recovery session early after missing it probably cost it in the end. Aqua Percy, I think, third from Gypsy by Design, Magic Hat, and Cardu 2 last in. One storm over the top wins from five Ego Boost, who had the race parceled up, but just doing that bit of work early after missing it has probably cost it. And one third, Aqua Percy, two fourth, Gypsy by Design, 8-5, 1-2. One storm for Paul Fagan, rallies late and grabs Ego Boost and beats it. One Aqua Percy, third and two, Gypsy by Design, fourth. Run home in 14.51, 23.35 the time. Not sure what happened to Cardu 2 there at the start, but it walked out of the machine. It missed it by about eight, and it was back at the rear from that point on. You're not going to win races when you miss it by that much. Ahead by a length, 8.84 the early sectional, and the run home was clocked in 14.51. So the pink rug, too good. That's two wins out of its last three runs now for one storm. So it's doing things well. 8-5, 1-2, 23-35. It's a new personal best too. We stand by for the all clear.